What's his name?
Mike. Mike! Yeah?
You just find some guy off the street for me? I'm out of here.
Excuse me. Hi. I was hoping to run into you. Can we talk?
Why did you go along with that?
Because I was told that I'd get a free dinner, which I didn't. And that I'd meet a pretty girl, which I did.
That's true. You kidding me? You are really good. Do you think that
maybe sometime I could,
It's okay. Go ahead, ask me.
You can't even be civil to the woman I love.
The woman you what?
Yeah, the woman you what?
The woman I love.
Oh my God, Mike.
Phoebe, I love you. I mean, I missed you so much these last few months, and I thought we were apart for a good reason, but then I suddenly realized that there was no reason good enough to keep from spending the rest of my life.
Stupid ways. All I want to do is tell you that I love you and that I want to spend the rest of my life. I love you. There's no one else in the world who asked to marry you 3 times. And I want to take care of you. Babies with you. Marry me.
Yes. When I was growing up, I didn't have a normal mom and dad or a regular family like everybody else. And I always knew that something was missing. But now I'm standing here today, knowing that I have everything I'm ever gonna need. You are my family.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.